Hey, what's up? I'm Nick Whitman with Happy Paddling. Today I'm here with Aquabound and Bending Branches, our favorite paddles, best paddles in the market, and honestly, some of the lightest paddles you're gonna find at any price point. Bending Branches is the authentic originator of wooden canoe paddles. Aquabound is the originator of injection molded kayak paddles.
Today, Branches LLC is the world's largest manufacturer of quality canoe, kayak, and stand-up paddles. Every rock guard tipped wooden paddle is handmade and one of a kind. Every single component is of the most durable, lightweight, and reasonably sourced materials. A privately held company located in northwestern Wisconsin, staffed by paddling enthusiasts. Artesian builders have worked at Bending Branches since 1982, proudly setting the bar with the Bounce and Whisper, the best-selling recreational kayak paddles.
It's a handful of features that come standard on every single Branches or Aquabound kayaking paddle. No rivets here. Every kayak blade is machine pressed into place. Every kayak paddle has an ovalized shaft to encourage proper grip.
Every two-piece kayak paddle is individually produced as a matching part.
Branches' attention to detail, even down to the ferrule, is really important. Compare this to your standard box store paddle. A nylon ferrule isn't going to get crimped, get dinged, dented, or damaged, and will always come apart and go back together. If this is your first paddle or shared use paddle at a lake house, this thing is gonna last you. The Bounce, same shaft and ferrule and polypropylene blade as the Whisper, and high visibility yellow and rubberized hand grips to make it warmer and quieter when you set it down on a boat when fishing. The Branches fishing paddles are intentionally overbuilt and oversized. We want every fisherman to pick it up and go, this is gonna last. The kayak fishing models have tape measures on both sides, so you can't lie about your fish. Also, check the depth of the water. This is the Angler Classic. With fiberglass reinforced nylon blades, this thing is gonna last a lifetime. Intentionally oversized blades will move your big fishing boat, all your gear in one stroke. The Line Retriever. I know fishermen that'll dive in headfirst into shallow water to get their favorite lures. Snake it out from behind that rock or out of that tree branch a little easier with the Line Retriever. Landing a heavier fish is awesome, but not carrying a heavier paddle. These carbon reinforced nylon blades make it a lot easier to get up to the fishing hole. The dihedral blade shape pulls effortlessly through the water, saving your arms for the fish. Maybe you're thinking, but Nick, I'm not a fisherman and I'd like to paddle around the lake or up the river. Well, look no further than Aquabound. Aquabound makes it really easy to distinguish between each one of their paddles so you get exactly what you're looking for. First up, the Stingray Aluminum, this one in a four-piece. Same shaft we know and love from the Whisper and Bounce line with an upgraded fiberglass ferrule, make it a little bit lighter weight. The four-piece option breaks down quickly for inflatable kayaks or inside of a hatch as a backup paddle. Get there faster and easier. These blades are a fiberglass reinforced nylon with a dihedral blade shape that makes pulling through the water so easy. Move up the Race Series lineup to make it easier on you. Drop the weight and improve your performance. The Stingray Fiberglass, same blade material as before, with a lighter, snappier fiberglass shaft. The Stingray Hybrid, probably the best bang for your buck. Same blade material as before, but with a 100% carbon shaft to really get the weight down. Also benefiting from the Posi-Lock ferrule system. Infinite feathering options. This two-button system makes it a lot safer for rescues, and since it doesn't need to be recessed as far, I think a lot easier if your hands are cold or if you have arthritis. Have you ever tried sticking a full-length paddle inside of a vehicle? It's not easy. If you live next to salt water, you're really gonna appreciate this ferrule system. The teeth are externalized, making it a lot easier to get salt water and sand out of the ferrule, so you can take these apart and put them back together a lot easier. Damn, it's lighter than I remember it being. Secret weapon, the Stingray Carbon. With carbon reinforced nylon blades, 100% carbon shaft, this paddle weighs about as much as any full composite paddle with the durability benefits of having a nylon blade. These blades are not afraid of rocky situations or shallow waters. Man, blown away. Actually, I am blown away. The look on everyone's face the first time they use a composite paddle. I'm a believer, I couldn't leave her if I tried. If you're anything like my wife and child, you want nothing but the finest. Look no further than the Tango. AquaBound's composite option for low-angle paddlers. This compression-molded blade is graphic-wrapped on both sides, giving you this really cool stained glass effect. Doesn't matter if you're a beginner or an expert, you will appreciate the lightweight, effortless paddle strokes you get from a composite paddle. Available in three colors, Sunwave, Green Tide, and Fuego. For the high-angle paddlers like my wife and I, you'll really appreciate the Whiskey and the Manta Rays. The shorter squatter blade really favors paddlers who like a high-angle stroke.
Ooh, man, it was nice to have that extra power of this high-angle Whiskey when it was getting it. A couple of strokes really pulled me up right into that, right into the hole I wanted to be into. Extra power right when you need it. I love that. Maybe not so ideal for a really long distance paddle, but when I need quick power on the fly, Whiskey got me covered.
The Whiskey four-piece is awesome for pack rafting. Some paddlers prefer the bent shaft to reduce fatigue and change the ergonomics.
If you're out all day or paddle often, you will love these paddles, and loaning them to a friend seems like a huge favor. Lighter, stiffer, smarter, more durable, and more beautiful.